So there's a new movie out, and it's called Cadillac Records, and I would like to perform a public service and tell you, if you're somebody who's interested in playing that harmonica part that's on the song I'm a Man, Jeffrey Wright is singing it, I'm going to show you how to do it, okay? But first I want to tell you a couple of things you need if you want to play blues harmonica like the guy in the movie. Actually, the soundtrack is being played by a guy named Kim Wilson, a great harp player. And the original of I'm a Man, this was a Bo Diddley tune. And the harp player was Billy Boy Arnold, who's still alive and well and living in Chicago. I got a chance to meet him when I was up there in May. So what do you need in order to play this part? Well, the first thing is you need a harmonica. You need a harmonica in the proper key. In fact, I'm getting ahead of the game. Why don't I just play you a little bit of the track so you know what we're talking about? So this is I'm a Man, all right? Now, you need a couple of things. First of all, you need the right harmonica. So I use a Hohner Marine Band, and that would be a good one, in the key of C. See the little C at the end? You want a key of C. That's the first thing. The second thing you need is you need the right kind of microphone. Now, this is not the kind that I normally use, but here's the kind that they would have used back in the 50s when they were recording this kind of music. This is an Astatic JT-30. That would be a good one. The mic I'm going to use is, I don't even know what it's called, but it looks like an alien. And that would be the right kind of mic. Badass 1950s mic. You want it plugged into an amp. So let me show you the amp. It might feed back. You need an old tube amplifier, okay? This is a K, but any old Fender would be good. This could electrocute me if I handle it the wrong way. Anyway, it's plugged into the mic. You probably want a pair of cowboy boots of some kind. These are from Texas, Dan Post. That would be a good thing to have if you want to play this style of harmonica. It might not hurt in this particular movie to have a FUBU shirt because there's a kind of hip-hop blues connection towards the end of the movie with Nas and Oludara, father and son. So get a little hip-hop style with the cowboy boots. Okay, so you got the harmonica. The note you're going to start on is the two-hole draw. That means you count up from the bottom. Song's in the key of G, but you're playing a C harmonica, all right? And if you got this kind of mic, and you got this kind of amp, which has to be turned up, it's going to give you that distorted sound that Kim Wilson gets. Now, what am I doing? First, I'm plugging into the groove. Okay, so you're taking the two-hole draw. That's the note that he's ending on. And he's actually starting on that note, too. You're going from two up to four blows. You're going to blow the note. That's the second note. The hard note's the third note. And it's that three-hole draw. You're going to be sucking air through the harp. Okay, three-hole. And you got to pull down a little bit. You got to bend it just a little bit. And that's the blues, baby. That's the blues right there. Glissando like I did. Oh, that. Well, that's a warble. So that's the other thing you want to do is maybe shake it from side to side on the four hole or five hole. Anyway, I gotta go. I'm giving you the basics. Oh, you gotta be in time too. It's important to be in time if you're gonna play the blues. Many years ago, I toured with Bo Diddley as part of another act. He's a cool guy. But that's another story for another video. Have fun with this. See you down the line.